you. You're falling apart. Good thing old Frankie taught me some ways to fix him up over time. Yeah, being Frankenstein's bride over the years, I've learned how to fix people, things, whatever they want to call us. I've learned how to fix you up. So, looking at you, looks like we need a few stitches. Missing a few nuts and bolts. We'll get those sorted for you. First, let me find the right ones. Let's have a look. Fixed up in no time. What have you been doing with yourself? Don't know how you can get in this much disarray. Yep, that one will fit perfectly. Okay. Let's try this one. This bolt that's just around the side of your neck. Okay. Nearly. Seems a lot better. Okay, let's just get this one on the other side, just around here. This one's a little bit harder. other nuts and bolts coming loose. You said this one fell out of you somewhere, and you don't know where it came from. Well, until a bit of you falls off, let me try and find where this came from. Where do you live? Just pop this out the way and then we'll look at sewing you back up. You've got a bit of wear and tear, haven't you? You've, let me have a look. You have quite a bit of wear and tear going on there. Need sewing up across both sides of your head. Indeed. Trusty needle and cotton. I'm just gonna sew you all up. I have a little bit here threaded already, and I will start with that. And then, if we need some more, I will thread this up. some more and get that all sorted for you. Start from this side and get that through there. Pull that through. Run out of thread there, but okay. I will thread you up some more, but you're already looking so much better on that side. I could think that I know how to sew. Okay. So let's get you a nice long of cotton. And get snipped. And we'll be able to do the other side. Let me see if I can thread this. Threading things has not always been my speciality, but I can try. I don't know why I like it. I always feel like it makes it that bit easier to thread, you know. I might have to cheat. These little threaders, they come in so useful. Bob's your ankle. Threaded needle. Where have you looking? Tip top in no time. Just checking that it's strong. You know, makes it heal better. Okay, let's get this other side of you all sewn. Just gonna place a few stitches through this side, just where you've got a little bit of wear and tear. Okay, all fixed. There we go. There's the first stitch. Just get that through. And tight, because we don't want this to happen again, do we? Okay. There we go. The third stitch. Okay. And then going through the fourth. I think we might need 6 or 7 on this side. What number was I up to? I think this is the 6th. Was this the 5th? 1, 2, 3. Oh, it doesn't matter. I'll just sew you until you're fixed. Okay. And one more. Perfect. All stitched up. Now, let me see if I missed anything there on you. You know, you could do with a little blush just to make yourself look a little less dead. You know how I do? Just to warm my skin up a little bit. Makes me look a little bit less conspicuous when we're out there in the world. Let me see what I can do. I have a makeup kit. I can probably do something to help you. Let's see. What have we got here? Perfect. Something with a little bit of a warmth in, just to make you look keep ourselves looking good, right? We're gonna live forever like this. We need to, unless you want to be the scary kind. Sometimes I quite enjoy being the scary kind, you know. It's quite fun seeing them run away from you. There, I just saw this one. Just around the back here. Just a little bit loose. Why do they make some of these so hard to get to? You'd think our creators would think about that when making us, but no. They just wanted to build their own playthings, I guess. fix everything. All stitched up all the way around. Nuts and bolts have been tightened. A little bit of blush to make you look slightly less corpse-like. And bring you into the living being that you actually are. I hear we're gonna have thunder and lightning tonight, which is pretty exciting. I always love a good lightning strike. Nothing better than a good lightning strike to make you feel alive, eh? So, if you ever find yourself this way again, and you need a little fixing up, let me know. But I think it's you, all fixed up. The stitches are just a little loose there. Let me get that just a bit tighter. Perfect, good. I don't want to have to see you back here again, do we? But you can come by anytime. Now, it's my pleasure to fix you up. If you ever need any more help, you know where I am. Oh, the pleasure's been all mine. Oh, I'll just be here in my castle. Am I kidding? This is barely a castle. Just some rubble, what I've been left with, but I'm doing my best. Well, enjoy spooping and have a good time. Don't get yourself in this much disrepair again, though you're very close to losing an arm there. And I'm glad you still have your arm. We couldn't have us falling apart all over the place, could we? Okay. Have a safe journey.